Welcome back, it's Setter Fans. So today, we're going to be doing the horse challenge. And if you guys don't know how to play horse, don't worry, I'm going to teach you how to do it later. But before we get into the game, I just want to know you how happy I am. You guys got me to almost to 40 subscribers, and you guys liked 18 likes in one of my videos. And I was hoping for maybe 3 likes, so anyways. But before, I want you guys to know how cold it is.
Freezing cold. Look at that. Oh, you can even hear thunder. Jeez. Super cold.
All right. So I just want you to know I just took a shower. So yeah, I don't know, whatever. So let's get right into the video. All right. So the way that you play the game is first decide on who wants to go first, and then the first person in line can shoot from wherever he wants, literally anywhere. And if he makes a shot, then the next person in line has to make that shot. Otherwise, he will get the first letter of H. And however letters you get to spell out a horse, first person to spell out horse loses. Let's get it ready. Before, first I'm working on the Jordans right here. Look at that, Jordans and... my dad's on Nike. By the way, did I forget to mention the loser has to get an egg cracked over his head? Alright, it's time for me to break open the egg over my dad. Guys, we're using a brown egg, not a white egg. Most people use white eggs. Hashtag savageness. Let's go right into it.
Okay, I'm gonna delete that video, okay? The way my dad did that for you guys. Because you guys have been doing so awesome, we decided to put a twist. Go subscribe and hit that like button. And I'll see you in the next video.